Select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa. Please select a mission.
We've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamahate Palace. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying court parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair, Skullface, was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it, but White chose not to speak. She told me the situation in the next level. The only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to mock your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss?
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English...
Ah.
Now is the time to plan them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready? Don't let them get close.
to me! Snake! Snake!
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready? Get ahead. Don't let them get close.
quiet.
Hey!
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time! Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
You're... I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss! Boss! I gave you an anti-venom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared... No, that was no language at all. That is why... I chose the language of gratitude instead, and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am... the absence of words.
Results of quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy. At the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair.
Expedition. The first and only English beer to be carried by a person. So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again. Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We won't hear it from her.
Please select a mission.
Coming.
We are their quarry.
Quiet. Quiet.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Quiet.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turned the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. It loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A new business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes. Anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
To stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. Parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. We must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium?
all the way to the femur.
We got word from Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north. The target is OKB-0. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Please select a mission.
Before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes, too.
Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are.
Unleashed the Russian parasite strain. to isolate the facility. They first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who worked with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play. Eli snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt, who could say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Detective.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key. Boss, we're finally here. Find Skullface and take everything from him.
Analysis.
XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close.
That has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
No doubt about it. XOF. Cypher's covert strike force. Now they're taking orders from Skullface.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
That's an XOF soldier. Previously, XOF was made up mostly of American Vietnam vets. But these days, they headhunt from special forces units all over the world.
Clouds approaching.
Your map has been updated. Arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Stay. Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
The map has been updated. Complete. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
That's a member of XOF. Cypher's covert strike force.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Good work. Two more gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. No sign of Skullface or his Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Placed.
Make contact with Skullface. Head for the silo at the facility's northernmost point.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Out. Regroup! On me! Move! do it.
Wait, stop. Don't shoot.
Speak. Where are your friends? Talk.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Weather will clear shortly.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. XOF. Cypher's covert strike force. Now they're taking orders from Skullface.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Thank you.
Only one gate left. From here on in, you're in the enemy's headquarters.
Something's wrong. But it has to be here.
Analysis complete.
Thank you.
out.
Analysis complete.
XOF soldier. Previously, XOF was made up mostly of American Vietnam vets. But these days, they headhunt from special forces units all over the world.
approaching.
Known loss, and that loss torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree? We both are demons.
our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss!
To that. That's our leverage against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Fox's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious.
Unite America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's will, but I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers.
Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, "It is no nation we inhabit, but a language." Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland, my truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes, spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify the world. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is English. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator. To free the world from zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of nukes. My metal gears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together. Inequality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. The world will become one. This war is peace. and the world witnesses Sahalanthropus. The hands of the Doomsday Clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence.
Remember the Alamo. Not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you. Show him!
Go!
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Got a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Such a lust for revenge!
Go!
cipher will rewrite the records. And I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major, I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there!
Sahalanthropus. Destroy that thing. Turn the dogs in, provide backup. Good job. Let's see Skullface.
Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Mission complete, boss. Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms. But the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
In missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Elsewhere's last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out. You will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa.
Thank you.
Marker placed. Buddy has infiltrated and extraction arrived at the mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis. The map has been updated.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Will me freak me?
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Hands up.
Money's getting me.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Side op completed. Extraction arrived at mother base. Extraction arrived at mother base.